The following contest is a submission match and is for the Extreme Hardcore Championship.
Here comes the original bro.
Yeah, and here comes the original Scooter.
There's sometimes a worry for NXT stars. Can they make the jump to the main roster?
Riddle has been at home in WWE since day one, winning numerous titles, big WrestleMania matches. This guy's a star.
Someone up and have a ton of fun doing it.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle. And his opponent from Virginia, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the Extreme Hardcore Champion, Marvelous Wolf King Blow.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
From behind!
German suplex!
Nine!
Oh, God!
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, boy. Come on. Not the chair.
It's all about your technical ability in a submission match. That has to restrict some superstars.
You'd be surprised, Cole. Submission and holds are some of the most basic mat tenets. Just because a superstar doesn't rely on them doesn't mean they're alien to them.
Oh, my God.
Torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
My God, what a striking display.
Oh, the champ trying to roll with these hits.
Oh, collecting with these knee strikes.
Riddle continues his assault here.
The momentum is all on Riddle's side right now.
Launching.
Whoa, look out. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
And he goes into the ring.
He's able to sidestep there.
Basement kick on the side of the face.
Nice evasion by Riddle. KO by Riddle.
Uh-oh, Riddle. Looking for the submission. Here it is.
It's the bro. Corey? Oh, is he gonna tap out? If he does, he's gonna be down at least a fall.
He needs to find a way out quick. Trying to find a way out. Several right hands, and he's out.
Blasted by a four.
Dodges.
Here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
Yeah, I don't see him getting out.
He is determined not to lose this match right now.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Roundhouse kick. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
Setting up for something here. Oh, face first off the apron.
tossed into the ring. Off the turnbuckle.
What's he gonna do?
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
And there's Riddle weathering another big attack.
Yeah, Riddle could be in some serious trouble here.
Riddle is fading here.
And Riddle needs to find that spark.
Determined not to lose this match right now.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Nice hip toss. Riddle not playing games anymore, measuring him up. He skirts around it. Gets slammed down. Riddle about to face a harsh dose of reality.
We're going to end things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a mark.
Yeah, it has seemed like one major obstacle after another for Riddle.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Flipped over into an arm drag there.
Big kick.
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Run! He's got a kendo stick!
Oh, a kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Oh, he retaliates!
Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh! Really just running away.
Up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Forearm smack!
Oh dear, this doesn't look good.
Riddle not playing games anymore, measuring him up.
Riddle with the kick. A series of shots to the back of the neck of his opponent.
It's cinched in.
I think he's about to earn this fall. The submission is locked in deep.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
He somehow gets the fall.
Oh, no.
Time's up, and this one goes down as a draw.